Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got. Just one night, all we got.
I ain't got time for you, baby. Either you're mine or you're not. Make up your mind, sweet baby. Right here, right now is all we got. A little party never killed nobody. So we gon' dance until we drop. A little party never killed nobody. Right here, right now is all we got. Skidin' bada pop.
Now before I reveal which of them did it, I just want to share two pieces of evidence that come to life. Would you like to pass that round? I'd like to pass that round, please. Now, I discovered that you all knew each other before tonight. You all actually met at Hetty's last party. You were all together. It shows in those photos. Now, is this when you plotted to kill her? All of you. Because all of them are responsible for Hetty's death. Freddie wants to run after Victoria. And they all just wanted the inheritance. But there's a thing, you see, that none of you knew about. Hetty actually wrote a will in secret, saying that the money will not go to any of you. It would in fact go to the love of her life, which was her charity work.
What?
Birmingham's Women's Hospital. All of the money will be going there. None of you will see any of it, and you're all under arrest.